I said, speaking of long shots, Orson, the last shot of you in Chimes at Midnight is a good example of that small figure lumbering away. Orson said, that was dangerous. The rejected figure scuffling away into the sunset, but there wasn't any other way. Most of my close-ups are made because I'm forced to. It's always better to avoid them when you can. A long playing full shot is what always separates the men from the boys. Anybody can make movies with a pair of scissors and a 2-inch lens. Now that bears repeating. A long playing full shot is what always separates the men from the boys. Anybody can make movies with a pair of scissors and a 2-inch lens. I said to him, Preminger, Otto Preminger, once said that ideally, if he could, he would never cut. He would like a picture all in one take. Orson said, that will come when tape is perfected and they stop putting film in the camera. I saw that in a kind of insane flash of ignorance when I first started. I said to Toland, isn't it basically ridiculous that the film is in the camera? And he said, yes, eventually it will just be a sort of electric eye. We won't be carting the film around or the motor. We'll just be carrying the lens.